Ever wonder why some shoulders work just fine while others develop that nagging pain? The answer often comes down to a small piece of bone called the acromion, the bony roof that sits right above your shoulder joint. Surprisingly, its shape can play a big role in whether your rotator cuff tendons stay healthy or end up injured. The acromion, your shoulder's roof. Think of the acromion as a protective arch over the rotator cuff tendons, the tissues that allow your arm to move in all directions. The amount of space under this arch determines how freely those tendons can glide. Too little space means more friction, irritation, and eventually pain. The Bigliani classification, three types of acromion. Doctors often describe acromion shapes using the Bigliani classification, which breaks them down into three main types. 1. Type 1, flat. This is the most favorable shape. It leaves plenty of space under the acromion, allowing the rotator cuff tendons to move without being squeezed. Shoulders with this shape generally have the lowest risk of impingement or tendon tears. 2. Type 2, curved. This shape becomes more common with age. The arch starts to curve downward, narrowing the available space. That narrowing increases the chance of the rotator cuff getting pinched during movement, a process called shoulder impingement. Over time, this can lead to inflammation and pain. 3. Type 3, hooked. The most problematic shape. The acromion curves sharply and often develops a bony spur that juts downward. This significantly reduces the space for the tendons, causing them to rub against the bone with nearly every movement. As a result, the risk of rotator cuff tears rises dramatically. Why this matters? Understanding your acromion type isn't just academic, it's practical. Research shows that repeated pinching of the rotator cuff tendons, especially in people with type 2 or type 3 acromions, is a major contributor to tears. Type 3, in particular, carries the highest risk, especially as bone spurs develop with age. The takeaway: your acromion shape offers valuable insight into your shoulder health. Knowing whether you have a flat, curved, or hooked acromion can help explain existing pain and guide strategies to prevent or manage rotator cuff problems before they become serious. Bottom line, the shape of your acromion isn't something you can change, but understanding it gives you a head start in protecting your shoulders.